I just had to try this miracle mixture.